I'm giving out 500 NFT for free. If you wish to collect it, watch to the end. In this video, I'm going to show you the step-by-step how to set up your MetaMask and receive the free NFTs. Step one, you need to be very careful. You need to go to metamask.io. So there's a lot of scam. They will make a similar website. But as long as you go to the main website, which is this, metamask.io is very safe. You can have different way to download Chrome, iOS, or Android. So, but for all these things set up, right, the best way is actually do it on your computer. So we do this setting and we only focus one thing to receive the NFTs. So what we do here, we install MetaMask for Chrome. It will actually prompt up. Okay, then you will add to Chrome and just double check. You know, is it metamask.io? And you see there's many users, so you just add extension. So once you download already, right, then you need to go to extension, MetaMask, you click, you just prompt up. MetaMask is actually a Ethereum and decentralized web. So let's get started. So this is your new MetaMask to put. If you are already have, you just need to import your seed phrase. Just take note that for seed phrase, you be very careful, because if you lost it, you cannot recover anymore. So keep it in safe places. So let's create a wallet. So these are the place, things that you need to read, I agree. And you just need to put your new password. Okay, so you read and create. This is your password. And if you want to read, right, you can just play it out and learn all these things. So I'm not going to do all. So this is your secret phrase that you need to click on here. Then you just click, okay. So you just need to copy and paste it somewhere else as your secret phrase. So once you confirm you receive this, congratulations, then it's all done. This is how you get your MetaMask, and usually the address is on top of it, and this is under Ethereum network. So how we see network, we see at the magnet Ethereum networks. Okay, however, nowadays a lot of people, they're giving out those NFTs, right? You gotta be configured in Matic, what we call Polygon. And this is much cost saving, and it's environmental friendly. So this is the step by step on how you configure. Let's do it together. So what you need to do is you need to create a new network. So what is the network name? You just copy the network name. It's just put Matic. Just copy of this over, and what is the chain number? 137. Currency symbol Matic, and Polygon scan. This is the network. So in fact, it's very easy, step by step. Okay, you just paste it, and you just save it. So as you can see, you have Ethereum and you have Matic. And don't worry, because for all the address, right, like you see for this, or even though for Ethereum, the address is the same. So if you are receiving something, or maybe you're putting a wrong magnet or different networks, right, you are still able to receive. So how we see on the thing item we will be seeing at OpenSea. So usually when we receive NFTs, one, we put it our address, and we will need to go to OpenSea and check. So what we are going to do is we go to the wallet and we link to MetaMask. So there's more option for us to link together. So as a result, in fact, no matter which area they receive or which platform, it will actually all come to OpenSea. This is a multi-purpose area that will actually consolidate all your arts and collections and anything that connect to the virtual world. But today we are focusing on NFTs. So we click MetaMask. So it will just link, connect. Then here we go. And this is how we got it. So you can just customize your thing, change your banner or maybe your name or setting, etc. And this is how you got your locations. So if you're going to receive your NFT from us, you just need to copy and send us this address, and we will send it to you for the top 500 people. You had learned how to set up your MetaMask wallet and ready to receive a NFTs.
Nice.
This is how you participate our Hunter NFTs. Hunter is represent a professional and special unique individual, and this is our welcome badges for member. Once you have this, you are able to visit our secret Hunter world. Step 1, leave a comment below and say that you want the hashtag Hunters NFTs. Step 2, follow our Twitter. Step 3, retweet and tag 3 of your friends. Once you have done the above steps, fill in the Google form, we will send the first 500 to receive our Hunter X NFTs. And it will appear in your OpenSea. That's all for today. Good luck and I'll see you in the next video.